Yoshitaka Amano is a fairly respected artist in Japan, a traditional painter. His works are very dynamic and flowing. As an artist, he really liked to challenge himself. He saw this as an opportunity to try the new thing. He saw the Famicom as just another canvas on which he could try to do something artistic.
For the score, Squaresoft turns to their in-house composer, Nobuo Uematsu.
I started the computer game for a friend's company. After finishing that, another friend that worked at Squaresoft was looking for a new composer. The only available jobs for composer back then were in the games industry. So at that time, Square didn't have anyone in charge of their soundtracks, and that's when I joined.
この周りを見ていただけスピーカーもぐるりと、サラウンド感をここでミックスできるようにしてますね。こう周囲を取り囲むような効果音を作るんですけれども、後ろにスクリーンも。
そんなところでしょうか。